始まりの時だ。泣いていた夜にはさよならさ。まっさらにマグロリア掲げた世界に一つのまた歩き出せば風はやがて起こるだろう。はたなびかせて進もう。さあ始めまして、目覚めた頃にもう迷わないよ。歩き出して夜明けの通り、もうその方まで。
What is up, you?
Today
we're back with another exciting episode of Pokemon.
Excited.
Last time our episode was pretty excited, Marcel, I would say.
Nah, cause she... No. But yeah, it's your boy. I'm always here. It's your boy, Sale, aka Trashman Terry, aka Dumpster Diver Dan, you know, aka Kermit the Frog.
Alright. Oh, wait, I didn't even do the intro. What is up, you two? It's me, Zone. And we're here today, as always, with... I'm so unorganized. See, I'm talking to Nurse Joy from across the Pokemon Center.
Oh, Lord. But yeah, it's your boy, Sale, aka Trashman Terry, aka Dumpster Diver Dan. You already know what it is. We're my unorganized buddy.
I don't what is that? It's a GLD.
Why is it? I know what a Geo dude is, but I look like that.
I don't know.
It's a rock with arms.
So it's agreed that I should murmur it, right?
Murk it. Murk it. Kill it with fire. Yes! Bink.
Man.
One punch? Okay, one punch, man.
Okay, wait. One punch, man. Let's go. Let's go.
You know it's baby. No, let me stop.
Okay. Pokemon. Masters of the universe.
Morgan, have you heard of the song Every Day?
Every day I get a little closer.
No, not the song by Jake Paul, Morgan.
Hey, yo, you know who he look like, Loki?
Let me guess, Loki.
No.
Who he look like then?
Oh, he look like what's that man name? He's from Dragon Ball Z. He's from Dragon Balls, on these nuts.
Bulma?
No, not Hold up, Marcel. Did you just say Bulma looks like that?
Yeah. You think I have respect for it? No, I have more respect for Bulma than I have for anybody else.
I was gonna say he looked like a gray ape. Because he's a monkey, so he looks like the gray. It's early in the morning. I just thought I'd put that out there. It's early in the morning.
You were supposed to laugh. I promise you, I was gonna laugh. But it wasn't funny.
It's early in the morning. Sailor's just like... It's too early in the morning for Morgan. We need new jokes, honestly.
You're gonna have to give me a minute to, you know, get my brain back together.
I could have made a joke about me going into this cave, but I didn't. Cause that would be lowball of me. I'm not lowball.
Lowball.
Are you racing? I read that as, are you racing different Pokemon? I'm like, is this man Pokey racist? Hey bro, that's a good commentary topic. Is there racism in Pokemon? You ever just go outside and you see a Pikachu versus give me a random Pokemon.
A Hypno.
Yeah, you see a Pikachu and a Hypno having a race war. That's what it feels like to drive a Ford F-150. It all comes full circle, buddy. Actually,
Morgan, that's not half. He used to drive an all-new 2025 Ford F-150 with four-wheel drive, my friend. That's actually half. He used to drive an all-new 2021 Honda Civic.
Honda Civic?
Honda Civic.
Honda Civic, these nuts. Nah.
Wait. Do it again. We're gonna have a problem.
I've been making these nuts jokes all morning. It's funny.
Literally, dog.
Destroying everything that comes my way. I think I'm about to get two legendaries up in this next town.
You know what I'm about to get?
What?
An all new Ford F-150.
Okay, you know what? I quit. I quit.
Why are you fighting children, Morgan? What is wrong with you?
Listen, right? They came up to me. This is just self-defense, honestly. Like,
it's almost amazing. This is self-defense, honestly. Shut up. Dog, they're kids.
You know, punching a kid is just what it feels like to drive a Ford F-150.
No, that's how it feels to drive a Nissan Maxima. Nissan, punch babies with us today.
The recording just glitched. Wait a minute. That was kind of weird.
That was the power of being a Pog channel and stuff.
That was those that messed up the recorder. Alright.
That was who?
Alright.
Nah, wait, that was who?
Alright, I just got a Jirachi.
Stop changing the subject, that was who?
Hey, yeah, let's say Jirachi Doge.
Can you say Doge? Oh, God.
Let's say Jirachi Doge.
It's all fun and games till we start putting Doge memes in the video.
Alright.
No, I'm not giving you an idea. Please don't start putting Doge memes in the video. Please don't start putting Doge memes in the video.
And then let's play me, my son. Actually, no. I got a better idea. Yo, Sam, I got a better idea. Look what I'm naming Mew.
What?
Just look. You see it?
Do it. I ain't even mad at that. Remember Mew. Dying is gay.
You know they're about to make a movie with Dwayne The Rock Johnson as Black Adam?
Yeah, I know. You know why that's funny, Sal?
Why?
Because it's about drive. It's about power. We devour. Put in the work. Oh, Jeffrey is evolving.
Come on, Jeffrey. You can do it.
Yeah, I might box him. I might box him until they get a little bit higher. Oh, I forgot to mention also. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm recording this on Thanksgiving Day. Cause like I said, I'm bored. Just in the house anyway, so I'm like, oh, okay. Still like hanging out with family and stuff. So. I think I could just walk in. I thought there was like a rival battle or something. I think it's after the gym though, maybe after. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll wait for you in the back. So it is like, isn't it like, that? Yeah, this looks exactly the same. Like, they didn't change nothing for this game. Well, I don't know, we were talking about breaking this video up into, like, parts. I don't think we will, though, just because, like, having multiple uploads throughout the week is not really, like, our thing, and I don't want it to kind of be, like, a consistent thing that we're doing, so that's why it's kind of, like, you know, multiple uploads is just not really something I want to get the channel used to, if that makes sense, because, like, we just don't have that kind of time. Anyway, let's use Confusion. Alright. They'll probably ask me to switch after this. If this won't go through, will it? Yeah, nah. Oh, wait. What did that move do? I don't know. Kind of weird. But yeah, it looked like her Pokemon are about like level 19, level 22. Let's use you. I kind of want to get Zubat some XP too, because like I said, he levels up at around level 22. He'll be evolving real, real soon too. Doesn't look like I'm going to have much struggle with this, but then again, a lot of my team is like real, real good against, grass type. A lot of my team is real, real good against them. I heard, though, in some of the later gyms, like the steel type gym and electric gym, I heard specifically, the way some of the trainers are set up is kind of, like, wonky. Like, not how they're set up, but, like, just, like, some of the Pokemon are, like, it was, like, what was it? It was, like, an electric type trainer and, like, the steel gym. It was weird. These games are probably the most, like, games I've seen, like, the most stuff and, like, the fastest time in my short time of being, like, a Pokemon fan or, like, real big in, like, the Pokemon community. This is, like, the one game that's, like, you know, it has the most stuff come out about it in, like, the shortest time period. It's crazy. There's also a thing I saw that was, like, stop it. Stop it right now. You're not funny. Stop it. No, but, for that, it's, like, the game that, like, I seen the most stuff about. There was also a thing where it's, like, people in the version, in the code of the game, there's a thing where, like, you could change, like, one string of code, and it changes the version from one version to the other. It's actually kind of funny. And it's just these games, man. And that's leading to a lot of people who have glitches. Hopefully our copy isn't like that. I really hope it isn't. Because I do want to use Dialga. I have a name for him and everything. But some people, it mainly been happening with Shine and Pearl. Like, people who have that version. We're playing Brilliant Diamond. I think I said that already. But it mainly happened with people who's playing Shine and Pearl. And the thing with them is, instead of Dialga showing, instead of Palkia showing up like it should, because Shine and Pearl, Palkia, is showing up Dialga in the wrong version. So it's the wrong box art. It's the wrong legendary for the wrong game. It's really interesting stuff, and I would like to know, like, kind of, like, the logistics of that. Like, how can something like that happen? And, like, the game, that's, like, something that I would think is kind of interesting. Kind of do want to level them up a bit, though. I don't know. Something probably for the future. Ooh, he learned a baton pass. Now he's gay. And Jeffrey leveled up. I like how decently level my team was. No, I'm not good. I'm decent at this game. Don't ever disrespect my name, woman. Second badge. You received the forest badge from Gardenia. But what was I saying about Legends Arceus earlier? I started talking about that. Pretty much, my plan with that game is, sectioned off into 10, like, areas. That's from what the leaks are saying, and if this stuff comes out to be true, false, whatever, I'll probably accommodate. I don't know how, like, far, but pretty much what it is, it's set up kind of like Trials were from, like, Alola, the Sun and Moon. And pretty much what it is, it's set up like you go around the region and you face each gym leader. I don't know, they're called Wardens. And they're pretty much like the trial captains of the Sinnoh region, since it's not really the Sinnoh region yet. It's called, what was the region called? The Hisuian region. So yeah, but that's that. Nah, but I think that's it. I'll probably talk some more about that in the next episode. But as for now, I'll see you guys later. I'll probably take a quick break and then record the next episode now. But with that said, deuces. Something I started saying recently. Totally cool. Don't stop, we're in luck now. Don't stop, there's so much to be found. We can't find paradise. All we have to do is go, go, free your soul. Mysteries abound, made of a deep energy. Energy flows all around, but I will go fearless and free. I'll give you strength. For love and glory, we will live to tell the story. There is nothing we can't live through. Nothing ever dies. We will rise again.